Thank you. Good afternoon, class of 2022. Welcome, Broncos. You may be seated. Before they get too far away, let's give our Bronco band a big round of applause. We are so glad to have you back this year. Thank you, Mr. Treadwell, Ms. Santa Maria, Mr. Cook. Thank you for all your hard work, Mr. Gustafson. We are glad to have our band back with us live this year. Good afternoon, honored friends, family, most importantly, class of 2022. My name is Jennifer Pearson. I'm the very proud principal of McKinney Boyd High School, and I cannot tell you what an honor and privilege it is to be with you this afternoon. On behalf of all the faculty and staff at McKinney Boyd High School, as well as McKinney Independent School District, I want to welcome you to a very, very special event. It's an event that we look forward to each and every year. We are glad that each of you have made it here to support your Bronco. Before we get started, I want to introduce some very special guests that are sitting behind me and recognize them for all that they do for these students and for our school district. We are going to start with the McKinney ISD Board of Trustees, Board President, Mrs. Amy Dankel. Board Vice President, Mrs. Stephanie Odell. Board Secretary, Mr. Philip Hassler. Board Trustee, Mr. Chad Green. Board Trustee, Mr. Harvey Oaxaca. Board Trustee, Mr. Larry Jaggers. And Board Trustee, Mrs. Lynn Sperry. It is also my privilege to introduce to you our Superintendent of Schools, seated directly behind me, Dr. Rick McDaniel. Others on stage this afternoon also include our Associate Principal, Mr. Cruz Sines. And obviously, we wouldn't be here today if it wasn't for amazing student leaders that are sitting directly behind me. We have senior class officers, student council president, and of course, our valedictorian and salutatorian. Join me as I welcome them. Emily Heaton, senior class president. Claire Russell, senior class vice president. Caroline Kersey, Senior Class Event Coordinator. Doria Thomas, Senior Class Treasurer. Reese Hargesheimer, Senior Class Public Relations. Savannah Dress, Student Council President. Braxton Wade, Salutatorian. And last but certainly not least, Bokai B, valedictorian. I would at this time like to give a special thanks to all of our parents, grandparents, aunts, uncles, friends, and special people who not only made this trip this afternoon to honor these amazing students, but who have loved and supported them throughout the years. Also, welcome to all of our family and friends who are watching live stream today. It's pretty awesome that we have technology to bring us together. As a parent today, a parent myself, I know that this afternoon is a mixture of emotion ranging from happiness to sadness to disbelief that you have a student that's old enough to be graduating from high school. Believe me, I know, I've been there before. Thank you for all that you have done to love them, support them, and get them through these last 13 years. And last but certainly not least, it is my distinct pleasure to recognize all of the individuals who have poured their blood, sweat, and tears and passion into these young people. Can I please have all the members of the McKinney-Boyd Broncos staff and faculty in attendance today stand and be recognized? They are absolutely the heart and soul of our McKinney-Boyd Broncos, and we are glad they are with us today to witness this special occasion. Ladies and gentlemen, I have one request before I go back to my seat and celebrate these amazing young people. I've already placed significant importance on today's event, and I believe this class is worthy of a dignified and classy ceremony. In our Bronco world, we call this the Bronco way. Doing the right thing the right way all of the time. So we're gonna make you honorary Broncos, and we ask you to do the right thing the right way all the time, and let's make sure that we do not blow any air horns, that we do not make any unnecessary noise that could take away from the next Bronco who is getting ready to walk across the stage. We do not wanna miss out on anyone's celebration after all of these years. That said, I hope you enjoy today's ceremony, and I respectfully ask you to stand as our award-winning McKinney-Boyd Choir, under the direction of Joe Tompkins, performs our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched with so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night was still there. Oh, say, does that star-spangled banner yet wave? O'er the land of the free,
of the free,
and the
everybody. My name is Claire Russell, and I had the honor of being this year's senior class vice president. I'm not gonna lie, I literally paid to do my speech class online this year in order to avoid ever having to speak publicly in front of an audience, but here I am. With that being said, though, I'd like to thank not only the McKinney-Boyd faculty, but each and every teacher, K through 12, responsible for getting us to this moment. Today is a celebration of all of our accomplishments in and beyond Boyd. For many of us, though, today is also hard. This is a bittersweet milestone, but one that is special, unlike any other, and that none of us should take for granted. For one last time, let's all come together to make today unforgettable. So to start that off, will you please bow your heads with me in prayer? Dear God, thank you for bringing us this important milestone in our lives. A graduation ceremony that ends such an important and memorable chapter and gives way to the twists and turns that we will inevitably face in the future. Please bless us now as we celebrate and mark this special day. May each one of us find ways to cherish the memories we have made and look forward with courage in our hearts to the new challenges ahead. I pray that we have learned the lessons of responsibility, integrity, and grace that all of our teachers, parents, and mentors have taught us. I pray that we allow our footsteps to be guided, lead us in our new areas of study and opportunities that lie ahead. As we begin new adventures, may each graduate be blessed with friendship, support, and love. We ask you for open the doors that need to be open and close every one that should be shut. Allow every gift and treasure you have placed inside our lives to grow, develop, flourish, to bring you glory. In his name we pray, amen.
Good afternoon, parents, students, teachers, staff, family members, and friends. My name is Emily Grace Heaton, and I've had the honor of serving as the senior class president for the class of 2022 under the leadership of Coach Steines. I want to start off by thanking all of the wonderful teachers and faculty members who've put in so much effort for each and every single one of us who are about to walk this stage. I also want to thank the parents and guardians of these students. Without you, none of us would be here today. These past 4 years have been nothing like any of us would have dreamed of when we first started high school. After a normal freshman year, we found ourselves learning virtually to end our sophomore year and begin our junior year. In our senior year, we experienced the heartbreaking loss of one of our own. Each of these things have shaped us into who we are today. I have watched people come out of their shells and grow into leaders and world changers. Oftentimes, this came while facing trials and challenges, both seen and unseen, to those around them. I'm confident that after our time at Boyd, every one of us has the potential to do anything we put our minds to through the hard work and determination that I've seen modeled day after day. We have all worked incredibly hard to make it this far in life. Whether you were the student who took multiple AP classes, participated in athletics, cheered in Red Nation, performed in fine arts, or simply just gave a smile to someone in need, we all have something to be proud of as we walk this stage today. I know I am so proud of each and every single one of you in front of me right now, and I know that others in attendance would agree with me as well. We have all overcome adversity and scary moments to get where we are, and now we're finally here. We've had 4 years of all-nighters, cross-town showdowns, Mortal Kombats, end-of-course exams, school dances, and too many other things to name. We've made it. I want to encourage everyone to keep fighting and to keep overcoming adversity that might come your way. No matter if your path takes you to college, a gap year, the military, or some other adventure, the future is yours to take hold of. As we move forward from here, I hope that you'll look back on these high school years fondly, and you'll remember to continue to represent Boyd well wherever you are. Thank you, and go Broncos.
Hello, everyone. My name is Braxton Wade, and I have the honor of being salutatorian for the McKinney Boyd Class of 2022. First off, I'd like to thank all of you for being here today, from parents to students to friends and family. Every one of you is here because you're invested in one way or another in the lives of everyone here on this floor. Secondly, I'd like to thank everyone who helped all of us get to the stage today, because I know there are dozens of people in my life who helped me get to this point, and many more who are the reason I'm standing up here today. When I first sat down to write the speech, I couldn't think of a single talking point. There was nothing that came to my mind that I felt I could talk about for 3 minutes. So naturally, I started scrolling through Google Images and watching videos of other salutatorian speeches, looking for some message I thought would be fitting to share with y'all. Ultimately, I decided I might as well say what I think would best fit this occasion. For me, that's something that I learned in my 4 years here. Just to sum it up real quick, for those of you who are already falling asleep, no judgment, that would have been me too. It's to find something that you love and work at it. And don't just make a beeline for the finish, enjoy the path along the way. In the beginning of my years here, I constantly worked towards some abstract goal that I couldn't see. However, as time went on, my mindset gradually shifted from focusing on some far-off time that I could barely imagine to simply putting my full effort into routine daily things. Because of this, I learned to enjoy the moment and developed a sense of accomplishment with what I had done instead of constantly being unsatisfied with my efforts. The clearest instance of this for me was at my last marching band competition of last season. After our last performance, everyone came off the field knowing that we had worked tirelessly throughout the year to get to that point. We had become some small part in building a better band program. What I'm most proud of, however, is that ultimately none of us cared whether or not we advanced to the next level of competition. We weren't focused on some massive goal. We were just happy. We knew we had done everything up to that point that we could, and all of us just sat back and enjoyed the moment. Ultimately, I found what I loved doing, and I worked at it. In the end, it didn't matter as much to me how we stacked up against others, but how well we performed compared to our full potential. And this past season, I feel we got pretty close. The same is true for my life. It's so much more essential to focus on achieving your full potential rather than constantly comparing yourself to others. Only compare yourself to who you were and who you could be. And that's my message to you, the class of 2022. Work to achieve your full potential, whether that's professionally, personally, socially, or in whatever individual challenges you face along your path. Don't get bogged down focusing on the paths around you, but rather work on making your own path straight and clear. In the end, from up here, all I can do is wish you luck. So, goodbye, good luck, and in the words of Mr. Bambico, go Broncos!
Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you all for being here today. My name is Bukai B, and I am honored to be here as the Class of 2022 valedictorian. To begin, thank you. First, I would like to thank all the faculty members and teachers for the invaluable help that you have provided for all your students over the past 4 years. I would also like to take a moment to appreciate all the families and friends that have provided support for our class's high school career. Thank you, Dr. Pearson and Dr. McDaniel, for all your hard work in supporting our students. As a completely clueless freshman entering high school 4 years ago, one of the things I was most surprised about by our school was that everyone, teachers and students, was incredibly willing to help anyone who asked. Without the aid I have received along the way, I could have never arrived here today. And I would like to again express my sincerest gratitude to everyone who have helped making our school a collaborative and caring community. People often say that high school is a period of change. Graduation, as I like to think of it, is the point at which all the small changes accumulated through the previous years bring a qualitative change. Today, we are formally passing an important boundary line, the boundary between being a student and an adult. It is always crazy for me to imagine that from this point on, we're full-grown humans that can be fully responsible for ourselves. With this comes an unprecedented freedom, but also responsibility. As children, it is a social norm that we are subjected to monitoring and regulations. A lot of things are decided for us, sometimes against our own will, for reasons that sometimes even after careful consideration, we cannot agree with. Now, adulthood is the time to bring your outlook on life into reality, to act the way you always wanted to act, do the things you always wanted to do, to disregard the limitations you find unreasonable. Live free in the true meaning of the word, free from all constraints and bounds but your own will. On the other side of freedom, people like to say that with freedom comes responsibility. However, responsibility is a big word that is kind of overused. My preferred version of this line is that with freedom comes considerations. Aside from freedom, becoming independent also means that there will no longer be people actively looking after your safety and well-being. The limitations that no longer constrain us, no matter how much we disagree with them and how wrong they may seem or actually are put in place with the intention of ensuring our well-being. So, as we grow out of them, we should also be wary of filling in that vacuum ourselves, looking after ourselves, and carefully consider everything you do. Be free, but conscious, and always consider what you do. Finally, I would like to again express my sincerest gratitude to all the teachers, families, administrators, and friends who are here today. Thank you all for being here, and I wish everyone in the class of 2022 good luck in the future.
It's always easy to find mine because theirs is 8 font and mine's like 80, so. Okay, so as many of you guys know, I usually wait till the very, very last minute to write my speech because it's that inspirational thing that has to hit me about what these young ladies and young gentlemen are and mean to me and mean to this school. So this weekend, I had the opportunity and the privilege to take my own child, my oldest, up to Washington, D.C., where he's going to be serving in an internship this summer for an architectural engineering firm. And we made our trip to Walmart. As you guys, parents know how that goes. We bought all the necessities for a very, very small apartment. We went to the grocery store. We bought all the food. We bought all of his favorite groceries in order for him not to starve to death. We loaded his Metro Pass so he could get back and forth between the job site and make sure that he was there on time. We made sure he had the right work boots, the right clothes, everything that he needed to be successful. So you're probably wondering why I'm sitting here telling you this story about my own child. And that's because last night I was sitting in the airport praying that I was going to get out of Baltimore when I realized that as much as we give to our kids and as much effort as we spend setting them up for success, at the end of the day, it's all about those individual choices and those choices that they make. I realized that I had set him up, but ultimately it was going to be up to his dedication, his work ethic, his work, his knowledge level to get the job done. At this point, all I could do was love him and be his cheerleader from a distance. As a parent and a teacher and a principal, sometimes this is extremely hard. I know with everything that we have experienced the last couple of years, class of 2022, you are ready to be successful. You are ready to make those choices and use all of that knowledge that has been given to you. I'm sure I don't need to remind you, but your freshman year was your only normal year of high school, and there was nothing normal about being a freshman at McKinney Boyd. The world came to a screeching halt your sophomore year during the spring semester. We live with masks, online learning, restrictions, contact tracing, and figuring out which hand sanitizer actually smelled the best during your junior year. While we returned back to what we say was normal your senior year, there was still a lot of fear and angst about how this year would look. There is a book out there called John Gordon wrote called The Coffee Bean. It is a great book about adapting, overcoming, and transforming to your environment. He talks about a carrot, an egg, and a coffee bean. Life is often difficult, as we have learned over the last 2.5 years being together as a Bronco family. It can be harsh, it can be stressful, and it can feel like a boiling pot of water. Some of those environments are by our own actions, and some of them we have absolutely no control. The environments we find ourselves in can change, weaken, or harden us and test us for who we truly are. We can be the carrot that weakens in the pot of boiling water, or we can be the egg that becomes very hard on the outside. Or we can be the coffee bean and discover the power inside us to transform our environment into something special. When I think of the class of 2022, I think of you all being the game changers that are going to change our world for the better. You are the coffee beans. Why are you the game changers and the coffee beans, you ask? You have had many people set you up for success, just like my son, but you have also learned and experienced many profound lessons just by living life these last several years. You have learned to persevere through an unstable world. You have experienced failure and lived to tell about it, and you have become better because of it. You have experienced grief in losing one of your classmates, Morgan Burrell, who was such a light in this world. You have celebrated many Bronco victories on the athletic field, and you have cheered on our national and state-recognized fine arts programs. You came together as a group of Broncos, affectionately called the Red Nation, to do what needed to be done to make this school a better place and to create an environment where people feel loved and accepted. It would have been easy for you to become soft like the carrot or hard like the egg due to all the outside pressures squeezing you and influencing you. Instead, you chose to be like the coffee bean, and you transformed and left a legacy at McKinney Boyd High School because you adapted and overcame what was thrown at you. You, class of 2022, are leaving McKinney Boyd High School a better place. Don't stop being that coffee bean. Continue to adapt and overcome. Continue to transform the world around you with your knowledge and work ethic. Continue to show love and kindness wherever you go. Continue to be strong in your faith. Continue to do hard things and rise up when you fall down. While these last couples of years have been tough, so are you. You've got this, and I cannot wait to watch from the sidelines on the journeys you will take. This year could have gone so many different ways, but because of this amazing class, the class of 2022, MBHS not only survived, They thrived because of the leadership and support of this class. So from your principal's mouth, know that I am very proud of each and every single one of you. I love you all very much, and remember, you can do anything you put your mind and energy into getting it done. I am very thankful that God landed me here at McKinney Boyd High School, so I had the privilege of watching you grow over the last 4 years. And now I get to stand on the sidelines and watch you take your next steps. So while your parents and adults at MBHS have set you up to be successful, it will be because of your work ethic, perseverance, and love that the world will start to become a better place. Know that as you venture out into the world, that you always have a home at McKinney Boyd High School. Know that I love you, and if you ever need that mom look, I am here for you. And more importantly, remember, once a Bronco, always a Bronco. Dr. McDaniel, it is my extreme pleasure to recommend class of 2022 for graduation. Please welcome to the podium our Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Rick McDaniel, to officially certify you of graduates of McKinney Boyd High School.
Good afternoon. What an honor and a privilege to stand before you today as your superintendent, knowing that you all are about to walk across the stage and receive your diploma, and you will forever be a part of the McKinney ISD family. I believe most of you may know this, but I had the opportunity to serve as the initial principal of McKinney Boyd High School, so obviously this high school will always hold a part of my heart. So I'm so thankful for all of you enduring the past few years and all that we've been through, but I know this is about you students today, but I just also want to say at this time, parents, can we give one more round of applause to the faculty and staff members of McKinney Boyd High School for all that they've done? Thank you very much. Of all the duties that I am honored to have as a superintendent, none can surpass what I'm about to say. I've been given information that all of you have met all of the requirements for graduation. So therefore, by the power vested in me by the state of Texas and the McKinney ISD School Board of Trustees, it is my honor to officially call you graduates of McKinney ISD. Congratulations.
Presenting your McKinney Boyd High School Class of 2022 valedictorian, Bokai B. Presenting your McKinney Boyd High School Class of 2022 salutatorian, Braxton Dean Wade. Presenting your McKinney Boyd High School Class of 2022 top 10% in rank order, Jennifer Ching Wang, Brady Anthony Schwab, Clara Zoe Armstrong, Lacey Rose Hale, Jackson David Cota, Jocelyn Lucille Holtquist, Thomas Jonathan Ferry Jr., Curtis Wesley Duffy, Jack Alexander Eaton, Emma Grace Balfe, Alexander Ploska, Jordan Edward Tan, Andrew Thomas McLeod, Isaac Bradford Fisher, Morgan Lynn Gingrich. Ian Michael Fair. Lauren Jane Brown. Elijah William Whitson. Ashlyn Hope Day. Kenna Lee Druin. Olivia Grace Nair. Daniel Bonya McAllister O. Tara Ravindra Gokhale. Joanne June Lee. Allison Francis Fortman. Hayden Matthew Rogers. Christian John Rude. Daniel Sung-Soo Kim. Leah Elizabeth Baudino. Audrey Ann Sperry. Sella Grace Norton. Nanthanat Chumpram. Jonathan Gerard Maisley. Julia Rebecca Wilson. Cole Scott Senna. Grayson Lane Smiley. Sarah Nicole Fambro. Mirza Yaver Beg. Titus Austin Gilbert. Brady Michael O'Connor. Kaylee Alyssa Sutton. Caden Dean Byram. Kara Marie Isaacs. Rebecca Rose Kuvion. Joseph Nathaniel Skiba. Caroline Marie Kersey. Riley Grace Anderson. Britton Lee Larson. Bryce Sauhan Twang. Daniel Liu. Hayden Blaine Swanner. Hannah May Grace Carpenter. Taylor Noel Thibault. Ashley Elizabeth Turner. Mahir Menon. Riley Kate Hostetter. Arden Elizabeth Cravey. Lexi Carolyn Glenn. Hannah Marie Dress. Alvin Hihang Shi. David Allen Griffith. Landry Ryan Honey. Alexa Jade Peckets. Antonio Jesus Picardo. Joshua Trevor Dryling. Maximo Lopez. Presenting your remaining McKinney Boyd High School Class of 2022 in alpha order. Benjamin James Tillman Abel. Eniolua Tamilolua Denikin. Lamir Malik Adkins. Jacob Thomas Aguilera. Arslan Ahmed. Nigel Nicole Ackman. Rowan Rami Akram. Karam Abdullah Omar. Fatima Salim Ghazi Albani. Abril Alejos. Pablo Alexis Alejos Ramos. Kendall Ray Alexander. Eliza Sabrina Ramona Alfaro. Ashlyn Grace Allen. Logan Douglas Anderson. Lucas Kai Anderson. Lauren Grace Andrews. Cole Stephen Angeloni. Kenneth Vincent Santinategan Onyana. Tahassan Arafat. Sophie Faith Arbuckle. Kaylee Ariano Diaz. Jaden Michael Armstrong. Nalea Janice Arnold Dixon. Darius Marquise Arrington. Isabella Mercedes Arroyo. Julian Christopher Arzola. Braylon Ray Bailey. Caitlin Nicole Bailey. Bradley Glenn Baird. Emma Jean Chu Baker. Jackson Connor Balola Rockowitz. Samuel William Ballou. Tulio Alfenis Bandera. Arije A. Barakat. Angelina Alnita Barbie. Sarah Barcinas. Thomas Joseph Bernard. Lauren Donnelly Barrios. Brianna Elise Barta. Charlize Chidiotti Bartholomew. Ella Elizabeth Bartlett. Caitlin Elizabeth Barton. Miranda Rose Bautista. Alyssa Lane Beaverson. Jack David Becker. Jordan Luis Bedoya. Kaylin Corey Bell. Mackenzie Grace Bell. Megan Colette Bell. Jake Allen Bendetti. Victoria Abigail Benitez. Brianna Shania Benjamin. Kayla Lee Bergenthal. Reese Turner Berthelot. Juliana Marie Bezu. Paxton Gabriel Biggs. Zachary Tyler Bigler. Hannah Michelle Billetier. Kinsey Ella Bison. Chandler Matthew Blocker. Jack Oliver Bowden. Benjamin Wayne Boggs. Caitlin Starr Bohannon. Tyson Alexander Bolden. Destiny Lachey Boston. Christopher Eugene Borkel. Kylie Sue Boyd. Kiara Janae Boykin Cotto. Mackenzie Moselle Neil Brightham. Cameron Christopher Brady. Michael Lawson Brandt. Andrew Jeffrey Brandish. Taylor Grace Brewer. Nathan Thomas Briggs. Elizabeth Helen Brockman. Matthew Harrison Brockman. Allison Hope Brown. Emery Ann Brown. Catherine Rose Breckner. Tyler Jason Bryant. Maya Grace Buckley. Thomas Morgan Burrell. Lucas Ty Burkett. Natalie Rose Burrell. Felicity Brunei Butler. Kira Elise Butler. Matthew Ryan Kane. Avery Grace Calamy. Kylie Sky Campbell. Ella Grace Cantu. Alexis McKenzie Carlson Fisher. Mia Lissandra Carrillo. Stephanie Guadalupe Carrillo Lopez. Jack Pierce Carter. Caitlin Paige Casey. Brady Lawrence Cates. Abigail Paulina Celeste. Juan Jose Cetina Ruiz. Kaylin Marie Chapin. Brinley Camille Chapman. Kennedy Faith Chapman. Chang Ki Choi. Dylan Alexander Chong. Cole David Christie. William Christopher Churchill. Alexandria Rochelle Siganero. Daisy Cheyenne Clark. Shane Ripken Clayton. Allison Paige Cleaver. Ty Lindley Cobb. Ethan James Cole. Reese Emerson Coleman. Caitlin Casey Collins. Michael Jeffrey Collins. Travion Damon Collins. Peyton Harrison Comer. Aaron Elizabeth Copeland. Javier Pablo Cortez. Claire Marie Crahan. Kathleen Elizabeth Crawford. Trace Randall Crosby. Tori Helene Crumpley. Caitlin Grace Cruz. Eden Grace Culver. Sophia Giovanna Cucuru. Harris Clayton Zimmerman. J.D. Obaris Danlog. Brian Jackson Dargell. Christopher Hans Dargell. Kyler Robert Darling. Christian Gregory Davis. Don Weaver Davis III. Riley Bo Davis. Samaria Antoinette Davis Heron. Daniel Delsid. Olivia May Delwo. Daniel Lane Demiduck. Jake Patrick Evans Dempsey. Caroline Elizabeth Denning. Evan Milan Dennis. Franco Elizabeth DeVecchi. Aiden McCollum Dingler. Joseph Thomas Dobrow. Blair Catherine Dodge. Walter Alexander Dominguez. Zoe Danielle Dotson. Thomas Braden Dowd. John Wesley Dowdy. Lily Ray Downing. Way to go, man. Nayla Drecka. Macy Anna Carol Drennan. Savannah Lee Dress. Keen Allen Drew. Benjamin Luke DuBois Lavoie. Brandon LaShawn Duckett Jr. Claudia Ray Duckworth. Ashton Ray Duncan. Gracie Marie Sue Dunlap. Callie Ann Duttenheffer. Diana Grace Marie Dutzi. Kennedy Nicole Eicher. Nawal Muhammad El Mustafa. Garrett Edward Ennen. Tanner John Ennen. Joshua Matthias Enriquez. Camden Archer Epperson. Naomi Hannah Epperson. Doris Fabiola Escobar Rosales. Margot Maria Grace Etienne. Isabella Grace Evans. Justin Kashan Evans. Mackenzie Lynn Fan. Griffin Sanders Farr. Diego Roberto Ferruzzi. James Matthew Fex. Elijah Marshawn Fields. Mason Hendrick Fields. Connor Don Fikes. Liam John Fisher.
Hey, great job. Congratulations.
Michael Deshaun Fletcher Jr. Christine Renisha Flint Jones.
You got people out there supporting you. Congratulations.
Jesse Antonio Flores. Rigoberto Flores Marcelo.
Way to go, man. Congratulations.
Hayden Michael Flynn.
Good job to you.
Nolan William Foster.
Good job.
Peyton Grace Foster. William McMakin Folk.
Great job to you.
McKinley Grace Frame.
Hey, man. Great job. Congratulations.
Owen Howard Francis.
Way to go. Congratulations.
Danya Franco Salas.
Good job to you. Congratulations.
Jalen Lamont Frugier.
Way to go. Congratulations.
Amanda Grace Fulco. Isabel Angelica Garcia.
Good job. Congratulations.
Kimberly Garcia. Reuben Angel Garcia.
Way to go. Congratulations.
Darwin Stephen Garcia Palma.
Excellent job. Congratulations.
Jackson Bradley Garrett.
Way to go. Congratulations.
Karime Garza. Barbara Lucia Garza Valdez.
Very good job. Congratulations.
Casey Morgan Geary.
Great job to you. Congratulations.
Sarah Catherine George. Garnet Caden Gilchrist.
Good job. Congratulations.
Pressy Noel Ginagame.
Way to go, man. Congratulations. Proud of you.
Dylan Matthew Gomez.
Good job, you, man.
Jennifer Gonzalez. Giovanni Gonzalez Padilla.
Good job to you.
Adeline Elise Marie Gore.
Way to go. Congratulations.
Jack Matthew Grammon.
Proud of you. Congratulations.
Ashley Princess Granados.
Hey, way to go. Good job.
Cody Robert Green.
Hey, great job. Congratulations.
Dania Hannah Green.
Hey, congratulations. Good job.
Morgan Ashley Green. Raymond Green III.
Good job.
Shania Griffin.
Great job, man. Congratulations.
Brett Hamilton Grimone.
Great job to you. Congratulations. Proud of you.
Adrian Joe Gruber.
Great job.
Maxwell Martin Gruber. Brianna Elizabeth Guerrero.
Good job, you. Way to go. Congratulations.
Madison Ray Gullickson. Grant Scott Gunderson.
Great job. Congratulations.
Jeanette Patricia Gutierrez.
Proud of you. Congratulations.
Sarah Precious Guy.
Good job to you.
Benjamin Walter Hafner. Jalen Daniel Hagmeyer. Marissa Hope Hallett. Nagin Ariana Hamry.
Way to go, congratulations.
Keaton Ray Haney. Chloe Michelle Hansen. Trinity Ann Hardaway. Reese Caroline Hargesheimer.
Good job to you.
Congratulations. Alana Kendall Harkins. Trinity Michaela Harmon. Sofianne Ryan Herat.
Hey, great job. Congratulations.
Chesney Day Harris.
Way to go, man. Congratulations.
Jaden David Harris.
Way to go.
Garrett Edward Harvey.
Good job to you.
Jonah David Hawkins.
Good job to you, buddy.
Jackson Taylor Hawthorne.
Great job to you, man. Congratulations.
Emily Grace Heaton. Bailey Dean Helms.
Emily, congratulations. Great job.
David Seth Hendley.
Hey, great job. Congratulations.
Griffin Lawrence Hendricks.
Congratulations.
Brandon Alexander Heppard. Victor Gael Hernandez Roca. Mitchell Dylan Hubel. Emily Grace Hickman. Elizabeth Hidalgo Padron.
Great job. Congratulations.
Great job.
Charles Travis Hill.
Good job to you. Congratulations.
Victoria Grace Hennett.
Good job. Congratulations.
Adeline McKinley Hoggett.
Good job to you. Congratulations.
Hey, congratulations.
Noel Gabriella Holzner. Ethan Michael Horton. Faith Anaya Horton.
Good job.
Kiefer James Howes.
Great job.
Mauricio Huerta.
Congratulations.
Mia Riley Huggins. Salat Muhammad Hussein. Matthew Ryan Hutcherson. Jaden Jamal Hutchinson. Matthew Tan Nguyen. Mina Grace Ibani. Eamon Elias Ibsa. Antonio Alejandro Eniguez. Lucas James Inman. Stephanie Chameka Iroquois. Abigail Asala. Inzamu Muhammad Islam. Blake John Jackson. Brandon Stewart Jackson. Jeremy Jesus James. Diana Jeremino. Esmeralda Jasso. Claire Elizabeth Jobert.
Great job. Congratulations.
Braxton Campbell Jett. Kennedy Ann Johnson. Mason Reed Johnson. Emma Danielle Jones. Carson Ann Jones. Kyra Noel Jones. Nicholas Kevin Jones. Savannah Luis Jordan. Clara Kimberly Juarez. Daniela Juarez Romero. Benjamin Dieter Young. Yu Zhang Zhang. Riley Richard Journey. Brayson K. Justice. Lewis Samuel Ngohora. Yavidzaishu Savora Kengera. Joseph Thomas James Kanick. Jack Michael Carl. Haley June Keller. Parker McLean Kemp. Madeline Grace Kenny. Deruv Nitin Kesker. Amelia Lindsay Key. Taylor Elaine Kelly. Nicholas Ashton Kingsbury. Caden Scott Kitchens. Aaron Ann Kittredge. Roland Cyrus Kaiser IV. Molly Grace Kleeman. Ethan Tyler Klotz. Ethan Alexander Coons. Lauren Nicole Koska. Elizabeth Grace Castores. Alia Ann Kovach. Alora Grace Kovach. Evan Shane Cugley. Ethan Andrew Lackey. Allison Nicole Lane. Audrey Rose Lawler. Jacob Michael Leach. Kaya Paige Lasea. Ethan David Lee. Tyler Jordan Lee. Sydney Reese Leonard. Gianna Catherine Leontini. Sophia Isabella Lavario. Audrey Elise Lewis. Gordon Lynn. Ethan Lawrence Lindahl. Peyton Grace Linders. Isabella Maria Litwin. Daniel Blake Lopez. Emmanuel Lopez Rodriguez. Caitlin Astrid Lopez. Alexander James Luna. Hayden Boyd Luthi. Sydney Lee Quinn McAllister. Austin Claire Maddox. Sean Carl Madkins. Jonathan Joseph Maldonado. Anna Leah Meliscus. Jonathan Marquez. Johan Guadalupe Martinez Saavedra. Vincent Anthony Martinez Ward. Stephen Christopher Maisley. Kaylin Carter Matthews. Leighton Robert McClellan. Talia Sharice McCray. Sydney Jessica McFadden. Colleen Marie McGee. Mason Stephen McGilvery. Keandrin Rashad McIntyre. Hudson Reese McCosker. Logan Jeffrey Medina. Michaela Minkies. Kevin Leonel Mejia Velasquez. Layla Suzanne Menden. Darren Julian Mendez. Victor Robert Mendez. Nisifro Saldana Mendoza III. Arius Isaiah Meneses. Will Edward Merrick. Kaylee Lauren Matheny. Omar Sardar Mian. Ashton Boyd Meir. Genevieve Olivia Miller. Avery Grace Mitchell. Armando Moncada Jr.
Hey, Avery. Congratulations.
Wyatt Keith Munson. Hope Marie Monte. Ashton Parker Montgomery. Avery Christina Montgomery. Ava Rose Montgomery Graham. Christopher Joseph Moybrook. Caleb Thomas Moore. Austin Brady Moreno. Guy Alexander Morgan. Zachary Dane Morin. Sully Orion Morris. Dennis Wayne Morrison. Jack Seamus Morrissey. Andrew Mateo Mosca. Adam Michael Moyer. Christopher James Mullen. Nathan Charles Mullenix. Hannah Grace Munoz. Kiera Ari Murray. Victoria Rejeko Mvududu. Avery Britt McKenzie Nockin. Emma Eileen Nault. Brendan Connor Nevada. Hannah Ray Nichols. Juan Antonio Nieto Franco. Miles Alexander Noble. Nathan Zeke Noble. Chance Jacob Northington. Isabella Grace Norton. Hurtley Angel Nariso Nyakundi. Dylan Nicole O'Donnell. Isabella Danielle Oligway. Christiana Esther Diane Antoinette Ortiz Kohlberg. Zane Andrew Osi. David Osemrumuze Osifo. Poi O. Caden Joseph Park. David Park. Crosby Brent Parker. Justin Thomas Parker. Macy Lillian Parker. Ashton Justin Parson. Wyatt Garrison Parton. Mira Sanjay Patel. Matthew Ray Paul. Hunter James Pearson. Jeremiah Judson Pearson. Luis Pena. Jessica Diane Perez. Warner Maddox Filicek. Madeline Grace Phillips. Kevin Sanchez Picharo. Sasha Taylor Pickett. Samantha Susan White Pickford. Thomas Bailey Pickford. Madison Patricia Poganick. Paige Catherine Pollard. Henry Bennett Polis. Adrian Alejandro Porras. Lauren Paige Porter. Kimberly Jasmine Prado. McKenna Lane Prather. Tyler James Prather. Ranisha Ashley Prude. Sophia Victoria Cavedo. David Alejandro Ramirez. Curiel Ramirez Pineda. Janai Tene Ramos. Isabella Marie Rangel. Mackenzie Rose Raposa. Lance Matthew Rawls. Colin Ryan Reagan. Maxwell Thomas Reichert. Nikita Revenkov. Rosaline Victoria Ramos Perez. Megan Elaine Reynolds. Dajron Lamont Richard Jr. Haley Eve Richard. Rayleigh Steen Richards. Morgan Olivia Richardson. Samuel James Richardson. Holden Nicholas Ritchie. Thomas Ray Richter. Nicholas Evan Riley. Eli Kenneth Ringel. Nina Alexander Rivera. Lane Peyton Rosado. Jaden Emma Rochelle. James Dylan Robinson. Kiara Monique Robinson. Reagan Duane Bratcher Robinson. Natalie Rose Rogers. Parker Neil Rogers. Sadie Lorraine Romine. Madison Diane Rosa. Olivia Grace Rosenbaum. Andrew Sigmund Rohde. Claire Catherine Russell. Piper Rebecca Ryan. Sydney Paige Saad. Robert Erlenga Saku. Ivana Salazar Barrios. Armin Salica. Naomi Veronica Sampson. Tristan Michelle Johnny Sanders. Willie J. Sanders III. Amy Renee Santama. Alan Jose Santos. Om Sarad. Spencer Jacob Sarkisian. Austin Harrington Saunders. John Blake Saunders. Taylor Marie Saunders. Fiona Sophia Soken. JC Aaron Schusler. Ethan David Scott. Jorian Hope Scott. Rebecca Marilyn Seals. Raina Shea Sears. Javion Latifa Seats. Christiane Joy Pradigo Segovia. Nicholas Allen Seibel. Emily Ann Seymour. Katie Ann Shackelford. Peyton James Shaw. Theus Carson Scheel. Evan James Simmons. Grant Nicholas Simpson. Parker Evan Sims. Patrick John Skozik. Gabriel Joseph Skanizny. Eleanor Marie Slate. Elise Renee Smith. Evelyn Hope Smith. Hunter Lee Smith. Emily Grace Smith. Catherine Melu Smith. Mackenzie Marie Smith. William Dane Smith Jr. Brady Michael Smolik. Andrew John Snyder. Ella Brianne Snyder. Michaela Emily Sojak. Rosalie Solorio. Adrian Anthony Soriano. Savannah Ryan St. Martin. Connor Thomas Stagg. Austin Glenn Stevenson. Jacob Bryant Stern. Joshua Emmett Stern. Kaylee Marie Stewart. Kendall Elizabeth Stewart. Samuel Hunter Street. Madeline Grace Strock. Kaylee Grace Stroud. Michael Anthony Swan. Delilah Raquel Sweeney. Andrew Ethan Swift. Faith Marie Talbot. Jillian Nicole Talbot. Elizabeth Nicole Tanner. Nicholas Robert Taylor. Andrew David Terry. Colton Evan Thomas. Doria Francile Thomas. Riley Renee Thomason. Julius Levon Thompson II. Brianna Nicole Thornsby. Caitlin Alexis Thornton. Kira Yvonne Thornton. Mackenzie Madison TG. Kimberly Tiliano Nieto. Joseph Gil Tinoco. Jose Torres Hernandez. Mary Lottie Tracy. Ruta Tai Tran. Brody Michael Treadway. Ariane Narayanan Trichoderi. Ilolo Sabwa Savani. Zane Mitchell Tucker. Jacob Samuel Tuma. McCaden Seth Turner. Jackson Audie Turntine. Prince Tokoza Twa. Gregory Andre Underwood II. Karen Olivia Urbeck. Jordan Noel Useforge. Michaela Escato Vasquez. April Denise Velasquez Garza. Angel Gabriel Vergara. Jordan Anthony Villarreal. Zachary Taylor Vining. Anna Helen Blajos. Jonathan Tran Vo. Caitlin Mary Wallercheck. Avery Suzanne Walls. Tristan Alexander Walters. Alexandra Veronica Walton. Chase Nicholas Washington. Jake Ryan Watkins. Khalil Michael Webb. Blake Alexander Winshaw. Ethan Michael Wislowski. Grayson Reem Sweet. Isaiah Crosby White. Carter Davis Whitefield. Benjamin Raymond Bud Weiss. Amelia Cherry Wilcox. Michaela Nicole Williams. Zachary Jacob Williams. Kiera Michaela Wilson. Samuel Ryan Wine. Allison Diane Wynn. Mallory Mikkel Winter. April Elizabeth Weisner. Christopher Ryan Wolf. Landon Michael Wood. Austin James Woodruff. William David Woodward. Faith Elaine Wooters. Isabel Grace Murphy Wright. Brian Andres Yanis. Hannah Hope Young. Max Frederick Zappi. Allison Kate Zarba. Jasmine Monet Zeiss Khalil. Ashton Cole Zeigen. Dongshu Zhang. Grant Lee Zimmerman!
Congratulations, young man. Congratulations.
Good afternoon, parents and loved ones. I'm Caroline Kersey, and I had the honor of serving as the senior class event coordinator for the class of 2022. I can tell you with full confidence that I have written and rewritten this speech about 1,000 times. And every time, I kept getting stuck at the part where you describe what the past 4 years have meant to us as a class. For me personally, high school was filled with growth, learning, and lots of Bronco pride, but it would be fairly pretentious of me to say the same for the rest of my classmates. What I finally realized is that instead of looking back on the past, we should focus on the futures that are ahead of us. In this next chapter, you can change your name, the way you dress, and who you're friends with, or you can stay exactly the same. Just remember to keep living life in a way that brings you joy, because that's what life is truly about. Our collective goal as we all split up should be to live and love big, and in doing that, make each other proud. So without further ado, if my fellow graduates would please rise, and join me in turning our tassels from the right to the left. Congratulations, and go Broncos. If y'all would remain standing for the alma mater, that's up next. Thank you.
You may be seated. Hello, everyone. My name is Doria Thomas, and I have had the pleasure of serving as this year's senior class treasurer. Each year, the senior class gets the opportunity to give a gift back to the student body as a thank you and a remembrance. This year, the class of 2022 will be having a graphic made that says, MBHS, Let 'em Run, Class of 2022, LLMB. LLMB for our former classmate, Morgan Burrell, who passed this December. This will be displayed in the front office of our school for the whole school to see. I know our class will never forget the many challenges we have faced throughout this school year. I pray that whenever the classes after us see this graphic, they are reminded that though there might be challenging times throughout their year, to take heart, because just like the senior class of 2022, they too can make it to the finish line. Thank you, class of 2022, and God bless.
Good afternoon, class of 2022, parents, guardians, and MISD staff. My name is Reese Hargesheimer, and I got to spend the past year working as your class, senior class public relations director. Aside from running our class Instagram accounts, I was also responsible for creating the graduation and Life in Color videos that you'll see today, which include over 2,000 photos, sweat, and a lot of tears. I decided to stray from the traditional path from the traditional baby photos and instead use photos from our first day of school. I felt as though baby photos were not an accurate representation of how much we have grown as people. Our first day represents where we started compared to how far we have come over the past 13 years. At the end of the video, you will see photos of a fellow Bronco whom we lost this year, Morgan Burrell. Although I never had the honor of meeting Morgan, I've heard plenty of stories about him from the people whose lives he's touched. Throughout every story, a couple of things remain constant. Morgan was a kind soul and never failed to make everyone laugh. He was a Bronco through and through, and he will be forever missed. It was a privilege to serve as your PR officer this year and get to work with not only the amazing senior class, but my amazing student council sponsor, Coach Steinis. I am grateful for not only the opportunity, but the experience it gave me. Thank you, congratulations of class of 2022, and I'll see you at the 10-year reunion.
See you, everything's funny. Good afternoon, faculty, family, friends, and graduates. My name is Savannah Dress, and I've had the honor of serving as your student body president for the 2021-2022 school year. I'm happy to congratulate you as the official class of 2022 for all your greatest successes these past 4 years. Seniors, we made it. I would not have traded this opportunity for the world and all the experiences I've had in student council the past 3.5 years. I'd like to give a huge thank you to my student council sponsor, Ms. Rainey, my officers and friends for being so empowering to me and setting a true example of leaders within our school. 8 months ago, we all gathered bright and early on the baseball field at Senior Sunrise to begin the end of our high school years. We experienced the start of the cherished memories we would have from our first dance, first football game, to our last dance, last football game, and last of the senior events. Our girls' soccer team made it to the regional championship for the first time in 9 years. While the tennis team ended up having one of their most successful seasons yet, also making it to regionals. And we can't forget about our win over McKinney High in Crosstown Showdown again. For all the other sports teams who had incredible achievements this year, I think it's safe to say that we honor you for your dedication and time commitment. Our student council was able to provide hundreds of Christmas dinners to local families in need during the holidays. Thank you to everyone who made that possible. Throughout the past four years, we've been with each other from start to finish and supported each other through early mornings and late evenings. We've received the best advice from our teachers and family that has helped us stay on our toes until this very moment. We have the ability to push past our limits and go above the standards of what we thought to what we know. When we entered the time capsule of McKinney Boyd on August 20th, 2018, it's undeniable to say that all of us were a little nervous of the path that lie ahead of us. We knew we would be able to get through high school somehow. Flashing forward to now, we realized everything worked out the way it was supposed to. Although we might have been a little discouraged by our sophomore and junior year, we cannot look back. We look to the things we accomplished during times of trial and use them for the benefit of others. All of you should be immensely proud of yourselves through persevering to get to the other side. I encourage you to keep walking and do not stop until you achieve your dreams. If I could leave you with one piece of advice, life is what you make it. We all have a story, one that's far from over and one that's just beginning. Newest distinguished alumni of McKinney Boyd, I hope that you make a difference in whatever it is you sought out doing. Work hard, stay diligent, and try your best to keep your patience. Go Broncos and wreck 'em Tech!
Okay, let's give our class of 2022 at McKinney Boyd High School one big round of applause. Broncos, we're extremely proud of you. We know all the things that you're going to do to make this world a better place. And let me tell you, I'm super excited and stoked to know that you guys are our future leaders. It is now my extreme pleasure to welcome the Mr. James Bambico to the stage for his last graduation.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Dr. Pearson. Let me be the first to congratulate you and call you alumni of McKinney Boyd High School. Also, I want to tell you and remind you that you're enough,
You're amazing, wonderfully made, and never forget, because I never will, you're awesome. Just in a minute, we'll have the recessional. Graduates, just a reminder on the dismissal, either side of the stage. Parents, they will be dismissed on back of house, and they'll work around to the south of the arena at the south parking lot area. As far as a landmark, as you exit, you can find your graduates on the south part of the Allen Event Center in front of the south parking garage. All right, I get everyone to stand up. Parents, as you know, we're gonna do a Go Broncos. The seniors and the parents know. Guests, I would like for you to join in, as always, a Go Broncos. I'll do the go, and you guys have the Broncos. And we wanna say it loud enough that they can hear us back in McKinney. Are we ready? All right, here we go. Go!